We move on to the parietal lobe. Now, the parietal lobe is also divided into two parts. The parietal lobe is divided into a sensory area and then a reading area. Now, the first area, the sensory area, that deals with sensory awareness.
Sensory awareness, I forgot.
We covered this in the slides earlier today. All right, sensory awareness is...
Hey,
exactly, I was showing you what sensory awareness was.